Welcome to Selecta Tech Talks. Today we are in the Netherlands in a greenhouse with the Deanta series Oscar. All the colors in this greenhouse come from the original Oscar variety. That's the reason why the varieties that you see here have the same growing characteristics but differ only in color. We recommend to plant the Oscar series in a 9 to 12 centimeter. This is the variety Pink and Purple. It's planted in a 10.5 centimeter pot. You can also plant in larger pots or in scales, but then we recommend to plant 3 cuttings in a pot. It can be one single variety or a mix of 3 colors. The ideal climate for the Oscar series is a night temperature between 10 and 15 degrees Celsius and a day temperature between 18 and 22 degrees Celsius. But this series is so strong that it can also be grown under less favorable conditions. Plantings after week 10 will need only 11 weeks in this 10.5 centimeter pot. These plants are still in the greenhouse, but you can also place the plants outside 4 to 6 weeks after planting. In the Netherlands, we can place the plants outside from week 14. The cold, sunny and drier climate will improve the quality of the plant. So the growing time depends highly on the climate, the potting time and therefore the country you are in. We pinch the Oscar series when the main shoot produces the main flower. In this case, 4 to 5 weeks after planting. We remove the shoot together with the side buds, and when the plant is producing side buds again, we have to remove them again. The advantage of this series is that you don't see so many premature flowers, and that saves a lot of work. This series is growing very compact. The grower here used growth regulators only once, because it's springtime. In the autumn, we recommend to use growth regulators more often, because the higher night temperatures and the higher humidity will cause stretching of the plants. Deanthus is not so sensitive for diseases, but overwatering or irregular irrigation can cause fungal diseases. Very important to water in the morning and not in the afternoon, because the plants need the water during the day and not during the cold nights. The start of the culture, you can keep the plants relatively humid, but at the end of the culture, keep the soil relatively dry.